immediately. Evacuate the chamber immediately. 29, 28, 29, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 19, 18.
Ever since the Book of Enoch captured the descent of celestial beings to the earth, mankind has worshipped them as gods. Blood was spilled for atonement in order to receive special blessings from these gods. The Bible tells us these fallen angels were also known as demons, and they required human blood sacrifice. Although the Most High abolished Baal worship in Israel in the Old Testament, it never died. You'd see these gods morph into different personas, but the results were always the same. Blood was spilled, children were murdered.
White cop.
Male worshiper would spill blood and ask Baal for blessings with children, with wealth, with land, with harvest. This was a year-round thing. Practiced all day to the highest.
Appeared to be explosive vests, but the police have established that this clothing was fake and worn only to spread panic and fear.
To incite fear. To incite fear.
Real quick about the terror attack. I think it's important to understand exactly what we're dealing with here, and it's just like you said earlier, it's trauma-based mind control. That's what it is.
So now terrorists are wearing costumes?
Tell you at this point, ladies and gentlemen, that nowhere in the whole wide world, that's here, around the sides, or underneath of it, has such a concert been assembled, and we hope we all have a great, great time.
To forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order, a world where the rule of law, not the law of the jungle.
Let the music take control! Let the music take control!
To throw me to the wolves.
Thank you.
I'm not going to do that.